Hello everyone, my name is Charles Edward and I'm a consultant at EPMA. Today I'd like to show you a quick tip on how we can change the color of highlighted cells in Microsoft Project. So here I have a simple schedule here, task ABC. And in Microsoft Project, when I make a change, the resulting cells that are affected by that change are highlighted a certain color. So for example, in task A, if I increase the duration to 2 days and hit enter, you see how all the cells that are affected are a light blue color. And this is quite helpful for me to see in a schedule when I make changes to see how that's affecting the schedule throughout. And so a question I usually get is there a way to change this light blue color? Because what ends up happening is, depending on your screen resolution and the angle that you're looking at the screen at, this light blue color can be hard to see at times. So today I'd like to show you how we can change this color. To do that, I'll go to the Format ribbon, and in the Format section, I'll click on Textiles, and in this Textiles dialog box, in the Item to Change drop-down menu, I'll select Change Cells. Now there's different options here to modify chain cells. I'm interested in changing the color. So I'll go down here to the background color drop down menu and pick a color that you want. I'll go ahead and pick this dark orange color. Click OK. So let's come back and do what we did earlier in task A. I'll increase it to 3 days. Hit enter. And you see how this color has now changed and it pops out on the screen, right? So in a schedule that has hundreds of lines, this will be beneficial to you to see those changes quickly. And so this is a way to do it, to change that color. There are additional options as well. If I go back to the Format ribbon, Format section, Textiles, and in the Chain Cells, I'll go back to it, Chain Cells. There are additional options as well. I can change the fonts, make it bold, or increase the size. And so you can play with it and change it to your liking. But the chain cell is the option where you change the color and the change that you make will be highlighted accordingly. Hopefully that was helpful to you. Be sure to check out our other videos and blogs we put out. We have little tips and tricks as well as project management related topics that we discuss. Be sure to check them out. And if we can help you in any way, give us a call, drop us an email, and we'll get back to you. Thank you for listening. Have a great day.